Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Battlegrounds mobile India, and it shows server authentication error, login failed. So how to fix this issue? But some YouTube video shows if you get this message, just one time clear that Battlegrounds mobile India app data and then this problem is fixed. But my point of view, don't do this kind of things, because once you clear your app data, that Battlegrounds Mobile India game resource files are again downloading, and this will consume your mobile data or Wi-Fi data. So don't clear this app data. So anyway, very simple method to fix this error is just install this VPN application from your Google Play Store. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. And also try to connect this VPN application. So now my connection is made successfully. So once your mobile is successfully connected with this VPN app, just minimize this application. And one more time, I try to open that Battlegrounds Mobile India. And it starts to checking the updates. So be patient. But unfortunately, it shows one more error notification. Server is busy. Please try again later. Error code restrict area. So you can click to OK. So now I try to log in my Battlegrounds Mobile India by using with the Facebook account details. But friends, now this time you can see my account is successfully logged in. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. But in future, if you like to fix this issue in permanently, just one time log out this Battlegrounds Mobile India from all your devices. So how to do it? So now in this section, you can press this app arrow mark and then go to settings, and then I get the logout option. So just press on it. But you can tick to enable this option, logout of all devices, and click to OK. So after you done these processes, and one more time, you can try to log in your Battlegrounds Mobile India. So I hope in future it does not show that login failed issue. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.